So the Washington Capitals off to a good start, showing that they are definitely looking to go back to back. They score their first goal in under 30 seconds, their second goal in under a couple of minutes. Yeah. So they were ready to go. The Bruins, not so much.
Yeah, no. And, you know, maybe it has to do with the fact that the Bruins are waiting for the ceremony to unfold. But this is how it started, Stu. I mean, right away, you see a great pass from Backstrom, and Oshie, he kind of just kind of slips out of the picture there into a place where nobody, they lose him, and he scores. And look at this. I mean, 2 seconds off a power play. The draw, I think, there was won by Bergeron. Yeah. It skipped over the stick of Chara. Nobody grabbed Kuznetsov, you know, and there we go.
There are certain games, and this is a great example of it. You can tell there's kind of an emotional disconnect or imbalance between the two teams, because Washington clearly feeding off what they did last year in the ceremony to celebrate it. Boston's in the room, as you say, and I've been part of this situation. It kind of takes you out of a rhythm if you're sitting there in the room after warm-up and the other team is out there kind of somewhat engaged in reliving a high moment. Yeah. Boston started flat, stayed that way, and it was a romp start to finish.
You guys think Boston being in China might have affected the team at all?
That could throw you out of your rhythm, too, because really, you know, the hockey calendar is a very predictable one. You're accustomed to being kind of 3 weeks in North America, then you transition into the regular season. You know, you're dealing with a really significant time change, cultural change at the same time. It kind of takes you out of your rhythm without question. So that may have factored into it. We'll see. I think you'll need to evaluate whether it really did over 10-plus games to really make a clear determination on that.
You know what? They may well have been in China last night. I mean, obviously not in Washington. They'll be in Buffalo tonight, so maybe they can kind of get that right Boston Bruin approach for this one.